hours now. I need to do some more training.
A vampire has risen in your graveyard. A bile demon has become unhappy because it has no food. A vampire has risen in your graveyard. A warlock has become unhappy because he has no food.
Fucker.
A vampire has risen in your graveyard.
There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Probably get maybe one or two more out of that.
A troll has become unhappy because he has no food. A vampire has risen in your graveyard.
Oh. Oh.
A bile demon has become unhappy because it has no food.
Troll is surrounded by food. Right, fucker. Dropped like 19 chickens on you.
Quick saved.
I'm mad. I lost my skeletons and
your
my mistresses.
Your treasury is too small.
That's okay. It really is.
A bile demon has become unhappy because it has no food.
I think there's some fairies out here, actually. Down the door. I don't think there's anything out this way. Nope.
Your creatures are unable to get to a prison.
Temple up here. It's kind of in a weirdo location, but it's pretty nice.
You've claimed a temple.
No, archangels, though. Son of a bitch. Ourselves a bridge. That matters much. It's actually a better place to have a treasury. They're both out of the way. There's some more treasure.
Quicksand. A vampire has risen in your graveyard.
Yes.
It is payday.
What are you here? Okay. Now I'm gonna attempt to all the vampires into the combat pit to train up.
Quick saved.
We're gonna have to heal up.
Your portals have attracted as many creatures as they can.
I better rethink this. Here, you guys can fight. A nice slow battle.
Quick saved.
The rest of them went to go pray. Yeah, they like to pray and generate mana for me. I can't complain, because that's very nice. Warlocks and vampires have a fetish for prayer.
Quick saved.
we go. Get a few more going. Keep them healed up. Be on easy street. Nothing like watching a couple of undead go at it.